I don't eat foreign food either. Oh yeah, I have fried chicken. Yeah, what happens is instead of using wheat flour, like white flour, almond flour, or you.
No, Yamazaki!
Where are you going?
Okay, which one are we doing? Waiting on my food?
Okay.
Oh, frostbite.
Yeah. Definitely.
We could try and do some frostbite too, honestly.
Make sure. Okay. Oof.
Woo! Easy enough.
806. Okay, I guess I gotta go with two additional. That's a frostbite. Right off the gate.
That means you store 50% of their missing HP each turn. But I want to reduce my moves. But I don't want to take damage for taking the orb. It's rather than be tongue. I'm. It works every time he read it. Like, yeah, I'm not doing that. I'm gonna go ahead and run that. You know what I mean? It might just be Reaper.
I don't know what y'all talking about. 660.
Mm-hmm. I hope you know what you're talking about, because it our relies on you hitting it. You know? See what I can do, but if I don't do it,
I'm
out the game. Wow, what kind of food you got?
I can't tell. Right, but I get it, but I'm saying, like, I'm not 100% sure of that. Maybe, like, it was looking, it looked different than it is now because I don't have no built-in weapon right now. So I have 5 ability power right now. So I'm gonna leave it here and let's see what happens. On this one, I'm gonna leave it on the blue, looking at the blue one. All right, I got a point on me. Just remembered I had to turn you off, baby.
Get frosty ass. This really may be on you all by yourself. Stay by myself. Being when I'm doing all by myself, hooray. Oh my god. Ooh, money person. Thank you. corner is over here. Can I open at the same time? I cannot.
Okay, so what is looking like, looking at my stat? It starts you in defensive mode.
Okay, so the issue here is they're all looking at me. Do you want this? Do you want this orb, John? You saw me. I mean, I'm gonna go down. Go down swinging. I mean, that was only four. That was only four the damage. Quit playing. Hey, I'm literally taking. Oh, okay. Well, I was gonna move. Yes, but that was only four of the 16. The other 3/4, you know what I'm saying? Jeez, I hit times. Ooh, maybe you just took all of them.
We're about it.
Remember the same? And by we're about it. Okay, I hit this one. That's all I got.
I can't use it.
This one?
What's up, Godfrey? How are you?
I'm not gonna do anything significant, but I can get him ready for the next round. I have a pool. It's built into my kit. It's not in my kit.
Wow, you've been. Mm-hmm. Wow, that's crazy. How many endings did you get ready?
For each binding on cooldown. This was a pop magical. That's crazy. When you're trying to get critical, spend some money on that. I'm collecting an orb, gain 5 magical power until binding is used. Reduce incoming damage by this percentage amount, perhaps at 50, plus 3 ability power. Do you want this by chance, John? Since you're our tank.
I'm on, honestly, maybe like next in like 2 weeks, I should have the game.
It is minus, you're right.
And we can run it. Because this is the perfect way for me to see how your mind works. So we're gonna run it.
Plus physical. This is magical power. Hope that I get shield. Worst case scenario, though, I can give it to John.
Well, we're about to find out.
I'm being healed.
We're about to find out.
I'm being healed while having shield. You inflict smite on your attacker. I grabbed it. Right here. On being hit, if you have shields, might be a time.
Dungeons and Dragons would be the game to like literally shield, have you
so it's not like
analyze like how someone feels about certain does, scenario. Also, I want to see how many people you get killed on our team.
Where are we going now? Let's get for the biscuits. The containment security. Containment security within the rooms. Your quill senses forgotten. Is containment security the tethered shrine? Oh, we're gonna risk it.
He does right. Like biscuits.
That's why you can't be friends with just anybody, y'all. Your friend's wife. Minus 5 HP. A chance to get a valuable reward increase. Look, I'm broke and I ain't got nothing yet. Okay. I am broke. I'm being hit. Gain 2 physical power until end of combat. What you get? Hold on. Are you sharing your screen? Let me look at this.
For me, the game is all about experiences. Like, the story is irrelevant. I like the camaraderie of the game more than anything, just to see what kind of crazy situations we could get into.
I don't really need that. I only have one physical ability.
That's why we want to see how your mind works.
If you need it, there you go. I would use it, but I don't like it. I mean, I can use it. I just thought you wanted it. I can carry it, but I don't need it. You should let us sell this stuff. All right, where we going now? This way? I don't need no glyphs. Not at the moment, anyway. That's not enemies. I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, they changed it. You're gonna use the disintegration oil in combat. Why would they do this? It's a pop them Johns. But why? It's not even all of that. He's new. I need parts of the woods now. Wait, what he got on him? He has Okay, receive 30% incoming damage. Oh, that's just shit. Okay.
Yes.
At start of turn, create a small blight.
Yeah, what?
Oh, so every turn he puts a pull down. He's gonna have to get this man fast.
You are able to have two pickles. Yeah, 220 milligrams of sodium.
Alright. The feed's for me.
It might not be as fun for you. It'd be fun for me watching you work. It's too far away. I'll get stuck inside of him.
He's kind of pretty though. His backside.
Yeah. Why is his butt just facing everybody?
I already know. Even in these streets. Okay. He said, I'm from the Inkbound streets. What's that?
Oh, my fault. Inkbound
game.
Oh, my fault. I thought I.
Hey, OG. I'm myself for you. I'm in the. OG in the building. He's doing himself. Why?
He ain't implying anything, but implying everything at the same time.
Odin the villain and he's feeling himself. I'm willing to help. How you doing? Love how art thou was the stream. Putting positive energy and good juju to you and your loved ones. I'm bringing them over here. Neck of the woods to my hyphy homies. Humble abode.
No more. Now he's not hitting the ball for anything because he's dead.
Let me do your shout out.
So wait, so you poking your butt out too, like the guy, like that monster we just killed?
Stop it, stop! Please don't clip that.
Nice. They really don't give me great choices. Super
lady, annoying. check my stream. They released a new item. It's called the Shadow Shroud. Have you seen it?
Me look. Let me see. It says plus 2 magic power, plus 8 damage resist. I like that harmonizing whistle though.
You have to use both a magical and a physical binding.
I mean,
I'm getting free.
It's one of my favorite items in the game. Okay. I ain't gonna tell you no. You want something I have?
Yeah.
You have
all my abilities are magical. Except for my, like, when I switch or whatever. It's not, but that's physical. But all of the ability that I use is magical. Like I said, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Because I'm trying something crazy this week.
I have a very meh build right now. I'm always falling off. That's your clip for some.
This is a full. I'm running a full. Very,
and it's all over the place.
Frostbite build. I'm trying to
can't do
get as many stacks. Frostbite. Frostbite stat, not necessarily frostbite damage.
I would like to help you, but...
So you start throwing it back when you get into the music?
We'll see what happens right now, though. I haven't given me the ability to even grab Frostbite as much as I'm supposed to do with it. The two times they tried to was something mediocre, like one stack. So, I was like... Alright, here's some shielding. Johnny wants some shielding. We'll see what they gave me right now. Let's see. Nope, they didn't give me any frost. Roll again. Nope, there's Cone of Frost. That can help.
It's a brain tuner, the cost reduction.
Are we going to the lab? Are we going? We don't have to. Oh, y'all got the money. We can go get y'all some free binding and another binding. And then there's seed, which y'all want to risk it. I have 2 disintegration oils, so
I can use the fish outside of the ooze and jelly, give myself 25 crit, and then
sounds good. Going
well, this is in Minecraft.
You know what? Where did my hold on? Because what we're not going to do is playing. Because I surely had my there it is. I surely had my trail on playing me. What is wrong with them? Give me my glitter trail.
You saw me, I got quiet. I was like, did I do it?
I need my glitter trail. You see how pretty I am? I'm a pretty little monkey boy. Daddy's home. And she says, Daddy's home. Welcome back, babe. Sliding that turning up. Oh, that thing you told me about earlier? Oh.
I told you it was about the same price.
Did I have got you some nice bags of some dry mangoes? I get fancy. Yeah, I get fancy. Nice and warm.
Maybe. Oh, I wanted to give you a heads up. I'm thinking about switching my WWE content a little bit. Instead of making the matches or whatever, what I'm going to do is... I'm going to start a GM mode where I gotta try to put on a better show than a computer.
Oh my god, how we get this one? If they made me doing odd jobs. Gain 1 magic power for each binding. That'll I mean, I guess this will help with... with threading. Other than that, my build is crap. What am I?
Yeah. Kind of. I'm not gonna actually be controlling the wrestler, but I gotta put on. I gotta try to put on a better show, make more money than the three other wrestler promotions. Kinda. I didn't know how to do it before, but I think I know how to do it now.
Are you gonna grab that orb by chance? Do that. Right here. This one. Bang. So what makes sense? Alright, that's all I have. I should have popped this hex thing. I'll pop it on the next.
You're gonna see me lose like massively. I'm not great at this, then that's the reason why I'm gonna do it. Cause like GM mode is my favorite game mode in wrestling.
Oh, I could have killed them. One ability, all three.
No, the reason I did that is because we still have. I'm putting it, doing it frostbite. The frostbite stack. Mm-hmm. Right, but then we would have had less stacks.
Homeboy right here.
Yeah, I said it's 100% on me to make sure I get these stacks. I'm gonna get these stacks.
Why? Oh, because it's AOE.
My basic attack is.
Is it an AOE?
Well, no, all of my attacks are. Bouncing from one person.
Since I played it. Like, I don't remember how it works at all. I did the one time and I was like, it's cute. Mm. So, sorry. Like, the frost. Pants were not for me. You know? Like, I let my knees shine.
You love the Royal Rumble.
Nice. Look. Pacifist now. Me lining them up. Right. Okay. John says it's three scoops. Mix one level scoop with 8 ounces of cold water. Delicious with unsweetened almond milk. You know how expensive this stuff is? We want to get some plant-based protein. They do not be joking. Like, bless. One scoop for 8 ounces of cold water. Unless you're not gonna get that orb over there, go get the orb. You might. Okay, let me check. Oh, I heard wrong. I'm sorry. Okay. he ran and just hit you with that thing, looking like a Katana out here in the street? Nice! Look at you, Dad. Orb too. This John orb, I don't know if he's gonna use it.
I can. He said he's not using it.
I couldn't hear you. Oh, you know what? Maybe you're just talking low in my ear. But I also got this bomb Japanese garden music bumping in my ear.
I'm bothering this. Oh,
shit. This is a schmidge. I might be like blaring it. You know. So, I don't know if he know I want it.
I'm over here listening to my Japanese rock and roll, just vibing out.
First of all, it's not rock and roll. It is Japanese garden music. Like, it's very soothing. Yes. On defeating an enemy, we set cooldown to zero, but I gotta detach. To a threatened enemy, for each threat you have, nearby enemies threatened are pulled towards the center and take equal damage. What's the difference? Oh, it doubles. Oh, that's an even damage, double damage. No, you never go this route. Let's do it. That's how I know I never go that route. Why did it say quest complete? It's a finding I never do. That is funny. You can even do threaded or on detaching one of your threads. Restore HP. Well, that works.
The snack size, the ones that gives you the little.
Okay, the little
she can have them.
I'm cute.
Yeah. Oh, you still need me to send you the list, or it's too late? Okay.
Hear me.
Okay.
Wonder how it tastes. It's all green.
Hello, young Quill.
Wow. More tuna for me. That's fun. Shielding. Oh, Pickler Puffer is the one with the hex that you can pop before. Okay. Where are we going? Villains and guardians deal 35% damage when brought to half HP. 35% for damage, rather.
I'm bad guy, phone call.
Yeah, I think we're gonna let these villains deal more damage.
No, not really. Like,
every turn? That means you got here killing them.
I think the game is gonna be interesting. It has nothing to do about that. But if I could do both at the same time. I'm not gonna sit there and psychoanalyze you if that's how it comes up. That's not what I meant.
Okay. And then it just
basically what I was saying is that together we've only really played like action games. So we've played Smite and PSO2, a little bit of Naraka, yeah, but all of those games is just literally find the enemy, beat up the enemy.
Just go sideways. It's fine. Sounds fair to me too. Remember Sideways School? You don't remember that? That was like one of it was kind of like imagine school bus of like middle schooler books. Wayside, Skyward School or something like that. It was about some school that was tilted sideways. But it was like almost like a skyscraper. It had so many floors to it.
Not on a gangster league.
Wow, gangster league. That's a good one. But it wasn't a gangster though, unfortunately. It was more of like an ungangster lane, but yeah, it tastes better when the water's okay. So I can get all three like this. I don't think I get it because it drastically reduced my mobility as it was. That's all I got.
Yeah, you spelled that right. I'm going to make a psychic build. I forgot what it's called. I'm going to be a warlock from the... I'm going to make the pact with the god of the old one or whatever it's called. The old one. And I'm going to be a psychic using the Iliad powers or whatever.
Oh, Sideways Stories from Wayside School. That's what it was called. Sideways Stories from Wayside School. Apparently, it's actually from a quite older set of series. I didn't realize how far back it was. I had to get my daughter. These have some of the craziest stories. Holly and I can't.
Like on there. I watch it on there. I watch you on there.
Thank you, babe.
So I like the shows you do.
You are so kind.
I like this one too. I don't know which one it is.
This is Inkbound.
Inkbound? Is it free or not?
No, it's free.
Yeah, if you had enough money, did a friend just buy you it?
No, I bought it.
Well, the other friend bought the other game, right?
Maybe.
No, I was talking about the farm game.
Oh, Faith Farm.
Yeah, that's the plan. Oh. That's the plan. I'm a glass cannon. I'm all about the risk reward factor.
Hello.
Now that I understand this class, I'm liking it a little bit more.
Right, sorry, I got a phone call, but I didn't say nothing, so let me see. I don't like this one. This is why I don't get this ability. I see it now. Yeah, it ruined my build. I don't like this ability.
I did the first 220 of our mission. I'm working on the second 220.
No, it's not buildy, baby. Build. Yeah.
Wait, you have build stuff? One second.
Hold on, baby. The mummy got what she's doing. My dad, like, where are you? Are you gonna grab this orb? Okay. Is it not gonna kill him? No, it's not. Yeah, I think they're playing Madden. You can watch your computer.
I can't
though.
Get out of this.
So you can watch your computer. I-54.
John, you know you're standing in the group?
43, 153.
Okay. Like, you don't have to stand in the corner, it's okay.
Crystallarian. When below 75% HP, gain 5 ability power. Your bug?
Yeah, you could.
Well, you should be able to leave and then come back.
Yeah, you could just quit the game.
You should be able to push escape in a quick game. So before I grab Crystallarium, I have Verdant Blossom, which is just on end. Restore 10 HP. I'll come back.
I'm trying to do all the runs. I'm trying to get as much. I'm trying to squeeze every single line of dialogue out of this game possible.
75% HP, gain from ability power. No one needs those, right? Needs them. Don't, I'm gonna go crystal on me. Do you really need it? How much HP do you? 28. total. Okay.
I love, like, I love the idea of that game being able, you could do whatever you want. So I want to be able to just... Oh, what happened? Everything all right?
Some type of, you know. Exactly. I'll give you that thing that I had. There you go. Okay. Is it with cold water? Okay, so we can risk it for the biscuit. We can gain a permanent buff, or we can go for the vestige. It could possibly be rare vestige too.
What did they? From what I gathered, wasn't Mirage going more back to like Assassin's Creed 1 and 2?
That's how you know I never played that class. Ability was foreign to me. Thank you, baby. I'm like, what's those red blood cell looking things? That's ugly. I can get quick mend restore. This following. Look at Reaper right here with 285 and 660. Go ahead, baby. Go ahead.
I try not to skirt my abilities. I said it's all on me, so I made sure that every one of my abilities have multiple stacks of frostbite on it.
I heard that. I ain't mad at ya. I have two abilities that have frost. I have Cone of Frost and then my Throat Frost on six. Make a stack.
Okay.
Come on, Reaper. Mr. Flame Quill rocking ice gear. He's an enigma. Get an uncommon vestige, high chance to be aspect focused. Minus 100 quillings, get a rare vestige, high chance to be aspect focused. Oh, I don't have enough. Reaper's the only one who can afford the glyphs thing. I'll spend my quillings. On your turn, if you have two or less threads, thread a random.
John, I got a vestige.
Here's some Shattered Will. Oh, it didn't even drop the... Oh, okay. Let's see. Yeah, he has... David Tarine. Me with one of your bindings. All physical bindings gain one cost discount.
Yeah, all of mine.
Hey, Ryder. How you doing? Love how art thou? I see you too, sir. So I'm already rocking one Roots of Repair, and unfortunately, I only have one physical ability, and it only has one. cooldown. So
no one is using the whetstone.
It's always off cooldown. I mean, it's always at zero off discount.
You can have it. Okay. I just saw it laying on the ground.
Noise. All right. About to get on myself. Oh, get your grind on. These have been some really, let me say, well, I feel like I've gotten really bad messages since we started this run. I'm not gonna cry. Hopefully they show me more love later. Sooner than later.
For me? This bag of money.
That is funny. Do you need that orb, John? No? Okay. Just making sure. I wanna step not on your toes, you both. You hitting me for zero, he good. God. Don't worry about him. Go ahead, my team.
You want to run in there. You want them to know that you're coming. Is what I'm understanding.
They put me right in the group, huh? You go.
Money jar. But his mad points is too. I didn't hear you. Okay. No, the guy. Oh, I thought you were talking about me. That's why I was like, are you talking about. That's why I said, are you talking to me? I thought you were being sarcastic. Oh, man. I literally thought you was being sarcastic. I was like, oh.
Gone. I have 27 shields, so you don't have to take all of them.
Oh my goodness. I just looked up. I just happened to look up at Lady Shield. You know, goodness.
I'm saying you don't have to take all of it. Like, if
you can take these points off of me, I will not complain.
I think they were hitting me for like 40 something damage to a ball. You really want it. Yeah, you could take his. He has 3 on him. As long as you're okay with him. It's a lot.
Somebody smiting everything.
Okay. come back here. No way I can. Turn a random fighting games one cause the skill.
Okay, what's your definition of woke?
I think I can tank it. Money taking 12 damage at the moment. About 36 shields. So just kill people. That'd be my goal, not take all the damage. I'm only gonna take 12 damage. Do this. Yeah, I'm taking 0 damage.
Okay, I got you, got you. So you want more like a horror movie type of feel? Kind of like Batman, like when you're Batman.
I want to go buy some more abilities. I need to upgrade this Kona first. I mean, I was just willing to give it away. Somebody fully ascended a couple things. Okay. Last time I wasn't able to afford it. Now I got monies. Inflict threaded before dealing damage. Ditch can hit non-threaded. I still don't even know what this is. What's up, T? How you doing? How are you? Plus 100 hit damage. I'm gonna just do that because I don't know what the other one is. Y'all want heroic vault or y'all want some glyphs? All of us are down to our last glyph. We forgot too much money. But he doesn't need vestiges. Well, he can buy them.
I'm down for whatever y'all want to do.
Chilling just had a nice salad. Ooh, a salad sounds yummy. Okay. Now on a nap. When you got the itis from the salad, that's crazy. Salad sounds good. Well, I haven't had lunch yet. I fed my child, but I didn't feed myself. So. I was still voting on that glyph.
I get what you're saying. So is that pushing back your return to streaming, or are you still gonna stream at the start of October?
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? I told you we're stuck to made a shrimp salad with tomato, sliced peppercini peppers, and cheese and blueberries. You know what? I'm not mad about the salad. It sounds yummy for you. No blueberries in my salad. And everything sounds good, but I can't have a friend. Love seafood, but now that I'm vegan, I just can't have it. But I'm not mad at it. It sounds like it was for me. Do me to eat. I know vegans. I know, right? The audacity of myself to not eat the good shrimp. Dastardly. Ooh. Pescatarian art. I'm not mad at that. I think that I would have been a Pescatarian as well. Honestly, it would be one. And I could do the seafood boils. Oh my god. I almost thought this was a villain on my map. I love seafood boils. Now, you know what I do? I use heart of palms instead of like scallops or something. I just cut heart of palms up with the seafood seasoning. It tastes so good. As a substitute. Not as good as the real thing, right? But like, it tastes so good for it to be a substitute. No way am I like... Okay. All right. And we're almost there, Reaper. Thank you.
Of course.
Yo, this is whack. Well, thank you for asking. I am enjoying some Inkbound with the boys. I got Sniper, Chon Slice. And then after we finish this deep dive of Inkbound, Chon Slice is going to head out. And I think I could drag Reaper along to play some Minion Masters. Excuse me, it's very sexy. I want to do Endless Dungeon, but it's such a game that all three of us play together.
Was it Truffles like poop or something?
And I don't understand.
If I'm not mistaken.
I could learn. I don't want to. So I'd rather it's not played. Endless Dungeon is really fun. So we'll play that after these. Otherwise, I'm good. Thank you for asking. How art thou? Sending positive energy and good juju to you, T. Any late night streams tonight? What are we going to play today? What are we playing today? He said decisions. There's so many good options. Oh,
shoot. I was asking if it was poop, but no, it's apparently it's a mushroom.
And I'm broke. I can't afford none of this.
Like, almost like a mushroom.
Gossamer Dream, on your turn, if you were not hit in the previous turn, no, I feel like it hit your friend. A hated enemy with frostbite, proc initial stack of frostbite. Yeah, I don't have that money. I've had that kind of money.
That one, Nitty?
Reaper got money. I'll be hopping back on Strive and Tekken. Yeah,
this is the shop I could buy in its hill.
We're gonna have to start a new game when Lies of P drops next week. Oh. Okay, so you don't want to pick up a new game when you already know next week you're gonna get your Pinocchio on. I'm not mad at that.
Take another one.
exactly talking about the chocolate truffles. Okay, sir. Mr. Fancy. Love us some mushrooms, though. A little bit of...
Oh, chocolate truffles. I thought you were talking about like regular, like earth, like truffles you find outside earth.
Tether. I don't need to tether him. Way down there.
My favorite kind of chocolate is like milk chocolate, though. I don't. If it's like dark chocolate, I don't really like it. I've never had a chocolate truffle, so I can't speak to it. Look at that. John's like, I don't kill nothing. Just bopped him on the head.
Legs. Somehow I'll be killing stuff. You know what I mean? Nah, I remember earlier I was just like, I don't know, like which one I wouldn't hit. He was like, just hit anybody. I'm gonna get this guy. And I was like, all right, I'll just hit the guy in the middle. And you killed him. So this ain't the first time. Let's not overstretch the truth yet. I mean, I can't deny the greatness, right? You killed how many?
I'm just over here getting frostbite stuff.
He's gonna hit the board. I'm just trying to get some shit. I ain't gonna hurt. He gonna get that orb right there, John.
Oh, okay, let me take that off your hands for you.
Oh, okay. Right. I did that for you. I just want to make sure, you know, we was all on the same page. I didn't want to overstep, you know.
Can I hold board again?
All right. Okay. He gonna hit me for 5 damage, then I can do about that. But I restore HP when I detach a time. Detach a few times. I think I'm doing a little lagging right now. Mm-hmm. taking zero damage right now. What? I'm a boss. Tycoon.
I could get food poisoning and pass over and die. That's the absolute worst that could happen.
I can end my turn there. Even if he moves, I won't take no damage now. He was blocking that guy, that's why I wasn't taking no damage from him. He's hitting 6 over there. Maybe more. 10, he hitting 10. There's only a bit of block 4 at the 10. The guy I'm about to kill this man, look. I wondered.
I was joking, by the way. But, no, I don't.
To be honest.
There's like, a place that sells candy and chocolate stuff there, but...
That thing.
Let me see, in the crossroads, guys.
See you with the crossroads.
Getting the whole board again.
Now he's a nasty little bugger. But the good news is after this turn, we get to keep just going in on him and just finish him off. I think we can hit him.
He's going to be the 2 of us.
Between the 3 of us. Well, both because of Reaper. Oh, damn, because Reaper is my DPL. Yeah. Yeah. I do have them. Alright, so this is going to do a decent amount of damage. We will re-thread this man. Can you do this?
Nah, I ain't got no kids. It's reliable. Were you saying a reliable sweet shop or a place called reliable sweet shop?
Right. So dealing 9 damage, inflict threaded. If already threaded, detach it instead. I'm detaching a thread, gain probability power until end. Okay. There's 30 damage to each thread attached to you. Okay, let's do this one. Alright. 3 snaps in a Z formation. I'll claim reward. Hold on. Wait, before we leave and I claim my reward, they're sitting here. On hitting smite. Inflicting an orb. Gain 10 ability power until a binding is used. On your turn, reduce my cooldown by 1. Yo, I love Pepsi Dranium. And hitting smite is nice, but it's only 110 damage. That cooldown reduction? They don't want none. They don't want none. Mm-hmm. Okay, I guess it's tags. I kind of want to drop. John might like this one. John, you might like this Spear of Gods. Although.
Anyone want one of these three legendaries? I don't want any of them.
Hold on. Let me put it right here. You might like the Spirit Gods. There we go. Because you get plus 2 physical power and then plus 10 movement if you just don't have anything worth the battle. It's Reaper. Reaper
Air. Oh, okay, yeah. There's a few places that sells good, reliable chocolate.
So. I think I want, instead of this, oh, then again, look,
anybody want one of these legendary messages or no?
Reduce ability, power, movement. Let me look at it. Oh. Predators, quintessence, and your turn inflict prey. Drafted bindings have -2. Drafted bindings. Oh, not the ones you start off with. Have -2 base cooldown. Base cooldown cannot go below 1.
Want it?
That Wit's Book of Magic is nice. And then what's you got your cursor in the way. What's the other one on hitting smite? Oh, if John doesn't need something, I'll take the Wit's Book of Magic. Oh, he's deciding on his own legendary bindings right now.
Yeah.
I guess he don't want it. Go ahead and grab me that Wit's Book of Magic, please. Then again, I don't really want to play, what's the thing called? Minion Masters on stream when I don't have a.
Do we wait? We can wait till we unlock your character.
Like, that will bother me. I know we can, but I was like, okay, since he's leaving, maybe let's not grab.
Let's get that paper.
Let's not do it in this dungeon, right? Right?
You do both.
We doing that tomorrow. All
you
day
both?
Tomorrow. Huh? Nah, not both.
Good. So that was like it. That was gonna be a new Diablo.
Now I went in for my cozy coffee corner Fridays. Hold on. Is he? No, he's not. Is he the only other one that's not? Oh, okay, now he's on the. There's another guy. What is he doing to the board exactly? Let me see. He's dead. Oh, nice. He did mad damage to that kid. Okay. I'm kind of increase the enemy's attack for the rest of the combat. Oh. He's doing 4 damage right now. But you got days on him. Super don't. Oh, shoot. Behind the movement. Oh, there we go. All right, now I'm not taking no damage. Threaded enemies. Damn. Cost discount. If you don't need this, I can do this. I did a cost discount and thanks steal. Maybe this doesn't go below. Are we gonna die? Almost. Oh shoot, I thought he was gonna kill it. On the next turn, that's why. You're a damn near guy.
That's the, if y'all look at my cooling, that's why I was asking if y'all wanted anything extra, because like literally I just spent 700 and I'm back to 6.
Yeah, you got money. Okay. You big bank. You wallet now. What's up, wallet? Welcome back.
Right?
We were talking about you at all. Thing. We were saying all good things. Promise. Never even happened. That's so kind of you. On your turn, restore 3 HP to the ally with the lowest HP. Me, I'm about to get teeth with maybe. I kind of like sewing. I sound like a Reaper.
I need a whole tea shop. You hear me?
I have a on being hit gain 250 to end combat. You might like this, John. Bone, Calcifer? See here? Calcifer? What is it? That's what I call it, but I don't know what the hell Calcifer is. Calcifer, but Calcifer. Do you think so?
I don't do words.
I heard that. Do you, boo? I don't do words. Number three in my language.
I put into my money though. Like I got three boxes of truffles that give me. Money anytime enemy die, that's why I'm back to 700 again. But yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, I can use it. Yeah,
an ability power equal to your current will amount. Inkling map is good when you can do that leftover stuff. Oh, this is rough. I'm gonna come back to this. Wheel cost, make it free. I'll just do that.
It was the boss that kept hitting the whole board. He had a passive on him. For every four hits, he hits harder.
Don't know if he is.
I don't have any shields.
I'll get ability power here. I guess magic there. Often findings have a minus two base cooldown. Yeah.
I just fly the gym. I ain't build it.
One thing I can really give up is this. Gain ability power equal to your current will. Because I only have four will. I guess I can give that up. Make sure I'm healing us. That's tough.
Did you drink it with the ice?
Hmm?
Did you drink it with the ice?
Yeah, I'm drinking it.
You fine with that?
Yeah, sounds good. Yeah, it sounds good. Oh, he got money too. Come on. Spend that money. I got a little bit of money, but I can't afford nothing in here. Oh, they're going to unstave. I don't need it right now, though. Oh, another mandala. All right. Yep, this is the boss. Let's do it. Go ahead and spend all that money. Get all the way up as much as you can, too. Reaper going in this thing with half HP.
Yeah, I do.
Just so you can have some money. It's time to get rid of those things, but for money though.
Want it?
More boxes of truffles. You can't get away from it.
No, no.
Like you can double the stacks of frostbite, but you don't need that now. I'm finished.
Yeah. Now, what I have is that with, is it this one? When I hit somebody that's inflicted with frostbite, I do burn, and then I have. Did I not pick it up? I have one where. Oh, for this. When I hit someone with frostbite, they take 25% more damage.
That is funny.
You take 100% more damage. Alright?
I think daze makes it do 30% less damage, right?
Mark.
Shock?
And if all fails, we have a super tank and we have the super DPS, so like, you and Lady, this is a win either way.
Super DPS.
I did what I came here to do, and that was the
as long as you stay alive.
Appreciate it. There's a big rough out here. You don't need to take the damage, you don't have to, because I have to. Yeah, I'm doing it. It's taking zero health.
I'm taking zero damage too, so I'm good.
Ooh. That's wild.
Oh my,
I was a pacifist until the time it was no longer necessary for me to be a pacifist. Imagine you had the Vexage where it was like your will carried over.
That's what I needed. I had Inkly Map.
Pokemon.
Would have been perfect. Last time I had both and it was amazing because I had one that said Inkly Map says for every wheel that you have you gain one ability, and then that other one with the leftovers ended up with a 15th ability power by the end of, you know, by the time we were at the boss. It was amazing. I really wasn't going below double digit wheel.
We refuse.
I'm in a puddle. Not in a puddle, are you?
my fault. I thought I...
taking zero damage. You're good, so you don't have to take all of it.
He's a penny to hit me.
Y'all remember the episode of My Brother and Me? Where he was just like, oh, you got a bully? He's like, all you gotta do is go up to him and be like, hit me! Hit me! So the little brother goes to school, doesn't, comes back. He's like, what? And the big brother's like, what happened, Alfie? And he's like, I did what you said. I told him to hit me. What happened? He hit me! I was like, God damn, yeah. Poor Alfie. And what was your friend's name? Goof? Gooey? Yeah, Goof. Not on the regular times. Nope. Was that an episode or something? I missed that one. Was he trying to sell it like some lemonade or something?
I have no idea what y'all talking about.
Classic. My Brother and Me was like the black version of, what was it? It was Danny and Danny, I think. I remember that show. One of them was Danny from All That. I want to say the little redhead boy.
Yeah, that was a good one.
He had a little drama. A little drama in his Oof. Life.
Only 8 damage, bro. Look at all that damage. All that KO. I'm gonna be okay. I'm about to move out of this. Look, my life is up there now.
I appreciate it.
Remember, I got the T for 4.
We were coming back out, but I just keep it. I don't even find them out.
It's gonna take any more damage. This is pretty much a lock.
Keep on healing, keep on shielding.
He's
not playing.
I always wanted to open up my own T-shirt. Here we are.
I'm a drinker.
Point enough. It's an alien.
What's up, Brat? How you doing, love? Thank you for my lurky lurky. Another one right here.
Nah, not almost. We do got him. Like that.
No.
Lady don't know the power of her own power of our ability. She be hitting like 8,000 and don't even know it.
That's a lie. All right, so let's go over our build. So we have it. Because it's going on YouTube. So this is.
It hurt just to drag myself out of bed in the morning.
Strangulate. Splice. Lightning Bolt. Cone of Frost. Then we have T for Two. Faded Mandala. Crystallarium. Another Faded Mandala.
That was that was the regular dive. They changed it from the it used to be normal dive and ranked dive. They changed ranked dive and normal dive. So normal dive became quick dive and ranked dive became.
Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube to support the platform. If you're currently watching YouTube, don't forget to join that bop and drop move where you bop the thumbs up and you drop the sub. I appreciate you guys all so much. We're going to keep it going, though. I know John has to head out, but... smoke bomb grabs and quick and are much more likely to show up. I don't care about that. When battling the second guardian, heal for 20.
Hey, Needles, about that aspect you brought around here, the moss growth.
After defeating
how'd
a guardian,
you figure to bring that back here anyways? Been missing a long time, and I don't believe it was just Arthur's grace that brought it back. I mean, I get your whole involuntary vow of silence, but even just a little wave of confirmation would be real helpful.
I think I need to, what is it, explore the Darby?
Guess I must have mentioned old Poku a couple of times with her. Real thoughtful of her to remember.
Yeah,
always thought she had more important
yet.
Things to do than listen to me yakking.
Oh, the counselor wants to talk. Yeah. I'd finally gotten used to our ramshackle little refuge here, and now we've got to deal with this slime. I had just started to get cozy.
Thanks, Needless. Always nice to know someone's listening, right?
Wild.
And
that's it. Nobody else wants to talk to me.
If you ever catch wind of any papers that might need doing for her, you keep me in the know, you hear?
All right. That was actually quite short, in my opinion, for what they deem a deep dive. Alright. Yeah, that wasn't bad. It was 2 hours.
But I'm going to leave this here.
Not even the first 2 hours.
Is that a person? Okay, yeah, I'm going to leave this here. I want to thank Godfrey, of course, for always coming through, supporting, showing up, keeping the conversation interesting and free flowing. I appreciate you. I want to thank Baja for coming through and lurking. I want to thank John Slice and Miss Ladyish for playing with me and getting us another W, carrying like they always do. I appreciate y'all. I would like to. I want to thank everyone who was lurking. I want to thank everyone who watched this on YouTube. Everyone who watches it was watching it live and watching the VODs. I appreciate y'all also.
That's funny.
I should be back with another game today. I don't know exactly what I might do For Honor, but I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, I appreciate y'all. Either way, later.